Alexandre Lecuyer. I accept the ice bucket challenge from my brother-in-law, Michel Labrosse. Please donate as much as you can to ALS.ca. This is directly affecting my family, as my wife and brother-in-law have both lost a parent to ALS. I'd like to nominate my co-workers Pierre Alarie and Tracy Remillard, and my sister, Monique Lobo. Thanks.